Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add shipping cost on Wix. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe about 1 minute. So right now I'm in my Wix site dashboard and I'm scrolling down to the left hand side and clicking on settings, and now I'm selecting shipping and fulfillment. And now I'm going to add new shipping cost. So I'm clicking on add region and add destination. Click here and select destination. You can select multiple destination at the same time. Okay, now click this shipping option and from here select flat rate. And now shipping option name, I'm giving here standard shipping. And delivery time, I'm giving here 5 to 8 business days. And I'm giving the rate here. And turn on this add a handling fee to every order. So turn on this and give here the amount or fee. And now click on save. So this is how we can add shipping cost on Wix. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.